Stock up on some coasters. So I'm going to just play today. I'm just going to do a bunch of different techniques and play around a bit. So I'll probably speed up the video several times. You know, I'll show you the first one that I do of each style, and then I'll speed it up, or you can skip over, or maybe try and put those chapter markers in that. So yeah, here we go. So I'm just going to play. I'm gonna do just good old fashioned dirty cup, flip cup. Oh, I should have shook everything first. I'll shake it now. I'm just gonna do some pretty crazy colors, but you know, sometimes they turn out the best. Okay, here it goes. Is there enough in there? I think so. So, I'm just going to put the tile over top of the cup, flip it over, and we'll leave that set for a minute. Do the same with the rest of them. Doing something a little bit different. I'm gonna try something a little bit different. Let's see if I can make this go closer in. Let's see, just so you can see the fun a little bit better. There, I hope that doesn't go blurry. Okay, I kind of want to do that. I never did that before. I'm gonna try it. Just, that's kind of neat. I don't know if it makes much of a difference. Those colors, beauty. Now it's gonna make cells and stuff like that. I'll just check my edges there. Looks good. Okay, now I've been wanting to do this for a long time and I never get around to it. I just want to do a black and white ring pour. Just plain black and white. Thank you. Hi everybody, Barb here. Tired of trying to figure out what to wear every morning? Your closet's full and nothing to wear? Check out the link in my description for outfit formulas. It's the coolest way to do wardrobe planning. It's kind of like meal planning for your closet and it works great. I loved it. Thank you. Bye for now. Alright, let's give it a torch. I forgot to torch the other ones. Okay, let's see what we get. Beauty. Gorgeous. Okay, so now I think I'm gonna do one of those split ones. I'll show you. Half and half, black and white. Let's do the white first. And do the black first. Go. I'll just spread that out a bit. Where's my spreaders? Oh, there we are. My homemade spreader. Okay, so that's that. In the white. And I think I'm going to use copper for my strip. I don't have enough. I'm going to use my new bottle. Beautiful. Gee, they look nice just like that. So, let's get my straw. I could use an airbrush, but I'm just going to use my straw. Actually, you know what I'm going to do first? Torch. Hi everyone, if you're enjoying my video and if you're finding it helpful, I'd be forever grateful if you'd hit that like button and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Thanks a million. Now, the other thing I can do a toothpick and just do a couple little swirlies. Just a little bit, not too many. Forgot to move my camera so you can see all my balloon kissing, but I'm just using purple, gold, and pink, so I'll be able to show you the finished result. But I was just doing balloon kisses on these coasters with the black background. So here they are after the resin. I forgot to video my resining one, but I will link a video in the description of how I do the resining of these. They turned out beautiful. I put a few little sparkles in the middle on some of them, like on that one, these ones. I put just kind of a little row of glitter. Had it jazzed it up a little. Okay, so now what I have to do is I'm just gonna take the tape off the back, just peel that off carefully. I'm holding my phone with my hand so I can't show you, but again, that video that I'm going to link, it's going to show you the whole process where I take the tape off and put felt on the back, and then we have beautiful coasters. Yay! There they are, all done. I love these ones. They turned out awesome. Look at those. So I've got the felt on the back. They're all set. Time to make another batch. Mm-hmm.